A current that flows in the same direction with a constant magnitude is called direct current. A current that changes magnitude continuously and direction periodically is called alternating current. In case of alternating current, root mean square voltage and peak value of voltage are related as Vrms is equal to V peak by root 2 correlation relate garna sakinchha. Maile yaha figure ma pani dekhaeko chu. Yo bata peak value chahi root 2 times Vrms mean value bhanda root 2 times badi huncha. So the peak value of AC is root 2 times greater than that of a DC. That's why we say 20 volt AC is more dangerous than DC.